Atlanta State Police Car 1955 that just drove up and passed me. Right next to State House. Right next to State House is where that happened. It's really just utterly depressing. It's so depressing. I can't believe I'm still alive, to be honest with you. It's just amazing that I'm still alive at all. You know, with all the people who want to kill me all the time, and how much I have not wanted to live through everything I have to live through. So I don't even know.